Folks, Bossy was here. Welcome back. So this episode, I found out, I had to look it up. There may be some disappointed in that, but, you know, I don't care. I had to look it up, and I know what the laid the rest is now. Hope one is over there. I may have to quick travel. Back to here to get to the first one that you're supposed to burn. Remember how to get over there. Maybe not here. Can I get back up there? I thought there was one. I looked it up what it was I needed to get. But I did not look up all their locations. I thought there was one on the other side of this helicopter, but it's not letting you back up there. You can't get back up there. Which is stupid. think those are it. But I know what I'm looking for. Oops. Ah! I know there's a trophy for those crows. Y'all quit, as of the time of this filming, I quit smoking 4 weeks ago. And I still, even though I'm feeling better, breathing better, I still, every now and then, get a cough like my lungs are trying to clear out stuff. I've had a few cravings, some powerful ones, but other than that, I don't miss them. I don't miss those old cigarettes. Ain't one of them. That's what I'm looking for, and it doesn't look like they're that easy to spot either, so. There's two. Oh! Thank you. Far out of range here with a rope. Still a little far out of range for the rope. There's three. I bet the final two are on the other side of the gate. Yeah, not necessarily. Four, so we need one more. Found it. All right, I think that's it for here. Found everything, 100%. Let's figure out where else we gotta backtrack to. Geothermal caverns. All right. so I gotta spend some time in here looking for stuff, because fire starter, what is fire starter? May have to look that one up too. Not sure what to do to be a fire starter. So what do I got left to look up here? I found both camps. I need one more document. The treasure map and 6 fire starters. Whatever those, whatever that is. Oh, first, let's look around the main camp here, see if I missed any documents, books. So, treasure map, I need a backtrack here. I'm right on top of that treasure map. That's where the last document is. But now I gotta find out what it means by fire starter. Oh. So yes, I am. I'm turned around backwards, facing my computer. I'm looking that up. Looks like it's something on the ceiling here. So I know what I'm looking for, kinda. I don't think that's it, but I could use the stuff. That's kind of stupid. There we go. Back here, I had to do. Before I leave this area. Documents up there. To the dock. It's over there. There it is.
The years pass and I now hear her whispers in my sleep. It is the Sun Queen. She is urging me on. I see her magnificent face with every sunrise. Soon now. My Solari toil in her name, building a city from all that she has brought to the island, torturing and sacrificing in her name. Soon now, we will find the one. I long for escape, but not simply from this island. From all of this, the wrecks, bodies, and squalor. If I can bring my queen back, it will all vanish in an instant. And like the sun rising anew, she will bathe all the land and seas with her light, burning away everything. I will emerge from this scorched earth, reborn and pure.
Thank you. 3 more of them, but... Maybe they're back at the... back where all those cannibals are. Ouch. Two more.
Thank you.
One more left.
You stay away. Yes.
Missing one. could it be? I mean, those sacks hanging from the ceiling. How hard could that sucker be to spot? Last one's been very stubborn to find. You know, there's a dude that went down in here when I first came through here. Wonder what happened to him. Maybe you don't want to know what happened to him. Thank you. Okay, so that's cavern entrance, but so why is there So I don't think there's any more back this way. So I got one more to find, one more of them bags to burn. Alright, well, PlayStation's saying that's it for this episode, so be sure and like, comment, subscribe, be good to yourself, take care of each other, be safe out there, and I'll catch you next video.